So we've got our box right here. HyperX. Now, never really had any other HyperX products before, but they sent this to me, so I figured I'd open it on stream. So let's see what we've got here. Oh my god, look at this. They've got this little thing. It's a little thing you help pull. Oh! It's magnetic. What the fuck? Look at this. I'm keeping this box. This is like the best box I've ever had. Okay. So we've got this. We're all gamers. That's true. Except me. I hate video games. Okay, we've got this one here. And get rid of this. Wow. Look at this. Look at the headset. Look at that fucking headset, dude. Look at this. This is really, really cool. Let's see. So it's got the little things on the side. Wait, it's pink. Oh my god, it's actually pink. Look. Okay, yeah. I'll put it on full screen. It's a pink headset. They know me too well. All right, I'll put it on. I'll see what it is. Okay. How do I move this up and down? Okay. Good. So the best thing I think about the headset here is that it's noise canceling, and I like that a lot. Obviously, I sometimes wear my headphones to just kind of cut out all the other bullshit in the world, and so having it be noise canceling is great. And so yeah, I like that. Let's see what else is in here. Did they put anything else in here? Okay, they have this thing. All right, this is a foam stuff. Okay, so we've got that right there. And move that out of the way. And what is in here? What is this? Wait, what the fuck? Okay, we're all gamers. That's great. And this is, I guess, the information for the headset. And I'll put the headset over here. Put that right there. And we've got, oh my god! It's a champion hoodie! This is good because it's not $80 like the Ape Gang one. Look at this. Oh my god. Whoa. Wait, isn't that backwards? No, because a C is like this. Okay, never mind. I thought it was backwards for a minute. Okay. What does it say on the side? It's got HyperX. It's a champion hoodie. This is pretty durable. I mean, it's definitely a thick hoodie, right? I mean, you've got like the light hoodies and the thick hoodies. This is a thick one right here. And it's got the little pink emblem here. I like the hoodie here. And I think we've got one more thing to look at, okay, guys? Yeah, very thick hoodie. Okay, give me 1 second here. All right. Yeah, I know people are saying ads. I know, guys, this might be... You know whenever somebody gives you a present and you just like, oh, wow, this sucks. I hate this. Oh my god, this is a terrible present. What the fuck? What a piece of shit, you know, garbage item. I don't want this at all. Oh, this is terrible. Listen, guys. Don't you think I want them to send me more shit? Wait, come on. Jesus Christ. Like, of course I'm gonna try and be a little bit more reasonable, right? I mean, people give me something for fucking free. They wanna give me this nice stuff. Of course I'm gonna be nice. Okay, let's see here. All right, little box. What's in the little box? Put it right over here, actually, so you guys can see it. Okay. I can't really hold it there. I'm putting it with my leg. Okay, yeah, that's good. All right, what's in the box? What the fuck? No. So does this go on the headset? Shit. Okay, just a minute. Let me see. So this is the plug-in mic, right? Oh. Okay. Let's see. How does this work? Do I put in this? Oh, here we go. All right, I got it. That actually fits in pretty well. Yeah, there you go. So let's see here. Yeah, this fits really well. Actually, let me see here. I'll put it on with the mic. I'll see what it feels like, okay? Yeah, that's actually good. I'm not really sure what the mic quality is, obviously. I haven't really tested it yet. But the headset feels good. I mean, I think that's the main thing. So, like, the main thing for me with headsets, like, if I like a headset or not, I think the main reason why I would like a headset versus not liking one is if it's too heavy. And I want to feel like, you know, like if you're wearing a really, really nice shirt and it makes you feel like you're not wearing a shirt. That's basically what I want to go with a headset. I want to be able to have my headset on and think that I don't have my headset on. And it's like, as long as things are comfortable like that, I enjoy it a lot. And I guess, oh, these are, oh, this is the cord. Oh, of course. And it's got the little, What is this? I'm gonna put this fucking box in. What the hell? It's a bag. So I have a bag for my headset. I'm not sure if I'll use this. It says HyperX like really, really, really faintly, but you can't really tell, especially with like the camera here. But it does say it right here. I guess now I have a bag. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with the bag, but I've got it. Like it's like every sort of thing that we have. So yeah, HyperX. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. This is awesome. I really appreciate the box. And honestly, I'm gonna use the box. Like, straight up, I'm probably going to use the box for, like, my magic cards or something like that. Because it's actually a really, really nice box. And I got my little bag here, too. Yeah, laugh all you want. It's a really nice box. Fuck off. This is a really, really nice box. Almost POV. I didn't say I was going to live in the box. Relax. I'll try the headset on in a bit, and I'll see if I like it or not. But I do think that it's really kind of funny that that I got a pink headset. I guess they know me too well. Can I get the headset then? I think that I know somebody that might want a pink headset if I end up using mine. But I do think this is a really, really nice headset, though. I'll probably use it at least sometimes. Okay, let me see over here. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's got the little pink right there. Sorry, the camera's like the thing is a little messed up. Yeah, this is a really, really nice headset, okay? Well, thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you guys very much. It's great. And, yeah, the hoodie is good, too. I would wear the hoodie, except for it's probably going to get too fucking hot in my room, and then I'm going to get mad. And so I'm not going to wear the hoodie right now. Why does this stuff make me think it's for Sparkles? Yeah, what if they sent all the... Wait, yeah, what if they sent all this for Izzy? They sent her a hoodie, and they sent her a pink headset, and I just opened it up on stream, and it was supposed to be for her. Yeah, I'm sure, man. New headset for McConnell. Listen, I'm pretty sure McConnell's still using my old headset, man. Not like literally mine, but like the same model that I have. The Microsoft Live Chat 3000. And so I don't think he's going to be ready for that, man. Yeah. Yeah, Sennheiser's on head at the moment. Think there's a more comfortable headset at the moment. Well, so basically, here's a problem. And like, I don't know if these are going to have the same problem because this is like a 1980s problem. But my dad has headsets like this. So like the little, the fabric here and the stuff right on the side, it's very, it can flake off after you've worn it for a long time, especially if you have kind of like greasy hair or, you know, you're kind of like sweaty a little bit. And I'm not really sure if this one will do that yet. I mean, I'll have to come back to you in 5 years and tell you that. But overall, I mean, yeah, true. So it's, that's not very good, but we're not really sure yet if the headset is going to cause that or not. It won't. Well, yeah, I mean, that was like also like a 1980s problem, and I don't really know if they have better quality stuff nowadays or not. But overall, I mean, the headset feels good. It's lightweight, and I'd consider it overall a decent good looking headset. Yeah, overall I do like it. And I'll see if Izzy wants one as well. Not a problem with HyperX leather. Well, I hope not. I mean, absolutely, I hope not. But yeah, this stuff is great. Do you think the hoodie and headset are pretty bad payment for exposure for 30,000 people? Who cares? Like, I don't need to. Like, there are plenty of times where I do promotion for people. Like, I say, I talk about, like, I have a Logitech keyboard and a SteelSeries mouse. I tell people that all the time. Like, I'm not going to just, like, not show it. I think that, like, if people like watching that kind of stuff, and, you know, I want to give them a thanks, you know, it's reasonable, right? I mean, it doesn't have to be, like, a massive payment for every single time, right?
What's the mic sound like?
I don't know, actually. I haven't plugged it in yet.
Like, if the mic... I've never found a headset that has a good, clear sounding mic. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
That's all I want. I just want a good ass headset mic without having to get like a stand, you know, spend $2,000 on a stand mic like you did.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking ridiculous. What about a Yeti? I mean, Yetis are good. I mean, like, if you want
that's
to.
It's not a headset.
Yeah, yeah. I know. I'm just saying, like, standalone. If you want to get one of those, it's not really that much. But. Yeah, I would say, so like the Logitech ones that I've seen, they're like really robotic. That's why I don't like those. And what else besides that? Like the Sennheiser ones, is, I mean, like mine, I never use my headset mic though. So I don't think anybody even knows what it sounds like. I don't even think I know what it sounds like. So I don't think I can really use that as an example either. Logitech Pro is awesome. Yeah, I mean, maybe it is. I'll have to try the headset. I'll plug this in at some point, and you know, I'll just plug it into an extra USB slot and just try it out, and I'll tell you guys what the sound quality is tomorrow, right? I mean, and again, like, obviously it's probably not going to be as good as my sound quality, right? There's a reason why every streamer uses this exact same mic. It's a very good mic, and so I'm not expecting it to be higher quality than this, but I think that it could be okay. So we'll have to find out, man. Don't use that mic review stream once, Rise. I think I did, but that was also a problem with like Discord, because I know the mic doesn't naturally sound that way, because like Discord was like it was processing the sounds, or like encoding the sounds in a way that, you know, it wasn't really supposed to. What mic is it? The mic that I'm using right now, I've got a what do you call it? This is the Shure SM7B microphone, and I used to have a Blue Yeti before then, and yeah, it's basically it.